I also, yeah, we're the right side of history. This is about justice. There is a spirit alive here in all of us. And really, it's about love, too, if you want to translate it to a transcendent term. This is about love. Loving our planet, loving the people of North Weymouth, loving our neighbor as ourselves. You fine people, you're all doing this today. I'm so proud of you, and I'm privileged. We're all privileged to be with one another, because we know how high the stakes are. So whatever you have for spiritual strength or inner strength, share it with one another. Take care of one another. Love one another. Let all your neighbors know what's going on. Make sure they see that film about our North Weymouth residents. Share that everywhere. Use the media. Get 60 Minutes to do this story. Like, you know, get on the media's case. They've been way too complicit with silence. So any media people you know, or just get on Twitter or, you know, Facebook and spread this word around. I have one story to tell you that will motivate you even more today. And that is, there's one of the private detectives, so big and scary, has been driving around with a license plate that says Bellum. B-E-L-L-U-M. Do you know what that means? It means wage war. It means all against all. Yeah. And I wrote a piece about, from a spiritual perspective, that it's not about all against all. It's about all in all, which is for me God, or for justice, spirit. But he is right. We are. It is a David versus Goliath. It is a health versus disease war. It is a, you know, corporate fat bank accounts versus bank accounts where people are paying for their hospital bills and we're all paying to get here. So we're on the right side of history. Another thing I just wanted to ask you is who needs to go Christmas shopping? Is there anyone here thinking about Christmas shopping? Or, I haven't even put a freaking tree up yet. Who needs to put decorations up, right? Right? So some of us do celebrate Christmas. I want to tell you as a pastor, I will tell you this. This is about preparing for Christmas. This is about Advent. This is about waking up and being ready for the inbreaking spirit of the good that overturns evil empires. We have so much at stake. We have an entire planet, our entire health at stake. All right, so I'll stop. It's a preacher to preach, but one thing I also would is to keep in your hearts those who we have lost already in this area to diseases of cancer and heart disease and leukemia. You, a lot of people in Weymouth, you know these neighbors. I wonder if you can say some of the names right now of people who have died because of what's happening here, the travesty.
John Dingy.
Anyone else? Those people. And one more thing.
Baker.
Weeks. So, shaming people who should know better? Yeah, go for it. So Wednesday, when I came out of Boston, our regular Wednesday protesters, Occupy Hingham, had been here, and I was getting texts about what had happened and some pictures of what had happened. And so I came here right after I got off the train, and I got out of my car, and the smell hit me. A smell of chemicals, a smell of potentially petroleum product, a smell, I couldn't put my finger on the smell. And I know that Becky Haas smelled it the next morning as she was doing her usual run around the park, and posted the fact that this smell was in the air. And so I get out of my car and immediately said, what the expletive is that? And Lisa Jennings was here and she said, keep your voice down, we're listening. I said, good. So we walked up into the park and she said, I'll show you. And it's the first time that I put a mask on. And if all we had was surgery masks. Walked up into the area, she said, so I can show you the hole that they've dug. So I can show you the piles of dirt that are up there. So we walked up and looked. And I have to say, it was hard. Try to close your eyes. And imagine what you're going to see shortly. Was a field full of marsh grasses, wild sweet pea, flowers everywhere, trees, milkweed. We had a phenomenal amount of monarch butterflies here this summer in that area that you're about to see. Dragonflies.